Good evening. Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's cliche, but I'm going to say it anyway. It's just really hard to believe that we are at the end of the school year. This is our final concert. I'm in shock and excitement at the same time. Summer's coming. I'm really excited about that, but more excited for the music we're about to share with you. These kids have worked their little hearts out, and they're beaming with joy and ready to sing for you. But before we do, a couple things. If you could please make sure that your cell phone sound is completely turned off. We'll be videoing tonight, and it's just nice to not have cell phones going off during the video. Additionally, if you have any young children with you, toddlers, babies, if they're upset or chatty and need a break, please take them out to the hall. It's difficult for these young singers to concentrate when there's noises happening in the audience. Please take them out to the hall until they're ready to come back in. Right on cue. And let's see here. There was something else I was going to share with you. We're videoing tonight. Oh, if you want to take pictures, you sure can. But hold your camera kind of at chest level so that you don't block people's view behind you. We're going to get started here. And I'm going to do a little talking. The kids aren't going to do what they normally have. But I'm sharing the microphone a little bit here tonight with a special guest, you could say. All year long, we have had the pleasure of having a student teacher with us, and she's been kind of intermittent from the beginning of the year until about spring break. And for the last 6-7 weeks, she's been with us full time. And on Tuesday night, it was her first time to direct a choir in front of an audience. And tonight will be her first time directing middle school choir in front of an audience. So without any further ado, I want to introduce you to our student teacher. We all love her. This is Miss Hannah Gordon.
Moses and his people slayed that is Come Away and Sing. This is a song of belonging and peace, where hope, harmony, and light thrive. This hope is echoed as we let music engulf us, and we ask others with this same hope to come away and sing with us.
Spanish. The song is called Cantar, and it's a song about singing a happy, lively song. So hopefully we look happy and lively while we're singing it.
Hallelujah.
This next song is a popular song from probably 10, 15 years ago by Katy Perry. It's still one of those songs that everybody really loves and they recognize. And it's an uplifting song that helps us remember that we have a lot inside of us to give to this world and to just let your firework burst for, you know, what it's worth. That's the lyric. Let those fireworks burst. So here we are, firework. Called Cleft Hangers, and they are another exceptional group. I am just blown away by the progress they've made from the beginning of the year till tonight. If you've been through us with this journey, you'll hear it too. It's awesome. Back at the end of April, this group and the chamber choir, which you'll hear soon, we went to a choir festival in Hermiston, had an amazing experience, and I was just incredibly impressed with how they handled themselves. They were so mature. They followed all the directions. They were wonderful. All of them were so good. And then their performance was phenomenal. And they got really amazing scores and comments from our judges. So I'm really, really proud of these kids. So I'm gonna stop talking because it's time for them to actually sing. And Ms. G, we like to call her Ms. G, she's gonna come up and direct the first song. Ms. Gordon, come on down.
Calling others to rejoice and celebrate. Judges said it was his favorite, so that was really exciting to hear. This next piece that you're going to hear is called Wade in the Water, and these are words of a traditional spiritual, and I'll be honest, when I first looked at this song for this group, I was not sure that they were quite ready for the difficulty and the parts, but we worked really hard, and here's what I mean by that. The song you just heard was done in two parts. All the girls sang their own together, and the boys sang their own. That was done in two parts. We're now going to try something in three parts, where we have an alto side, we've got the baritones, and we've got the sopranos. And that's a challenge for young singers to be able to sing in three parts like that. So I'm just really proud that we get to do this piece for you tonight. This is called Wade in the Water. Thank you.
from the 1950s with a little bit of a doo-wop and jazz style. I think most of us in here will recognize this song. This is Blue Moon, and what I love about this version is the boys get to have their moment in the spotlight, the girls get to have their moment in the spotlight. We're going to do a little scatting. It's kind of a little bit of everything. And so without any further ado, this is Blue Moon. All right, this is another classic. I just know even the younger generation knows this song. It's just stood the test of time. We've had a lot of fun learning this piece, and if you know the words, you can sing along with us. We won't judge. Everybody's a singer. So we're gonna have a good time out here and this piece is called Build Me Up, Buttercup.
Build me up, buttercup.
Alright, this is the chamber choir. These students have to audition in order to be in this choir. We have a lot of students over here who auditioned that I'm excited. They will be standing up here with them next year. These guys, like I mentioned earlier, went to that same festival and they got the highest scores. Now, I can't tell you the highest scores of the day, but I can tell you that I'm pretty sure they were because, you know, I heard the other groups, so. I'm being judgy, I'm just saying, they were amazing. And one of the judges said they were the best choir of the day, so there you go. One of the pieces we did is the one you're about to hear right now. It's called Lightning. It's really challenging. It's multimeter. I don't know if that means anything to you. It's very fast multimeter, and it's literally about lightning. So it's kind of like brace yourself, listen to the words carefully, and hopefully you'll understand the effect as we get through it. Coming up because we ventured into what's called four-part harmony, and in middle school that can't always be accomplished. It just depends on how their voices change, and this is really kind of cool because now we definitely have some basses, we got some tenors, and of course we have our altos and sopranos. So just a quick raise of hand, where are the basses? Where are the tenors? And then we got our altos. And our soprano. So we're going to get to do a four-part piece called Elijah, and I'm not going to say any more because our student teacher, Ms. G, is going to talk to you about it.
say this group has been absolutely incredible, all the groups. And I am so incredibly privileged to work with each and every single one of you. You bring me lots of smiles, lots of laughs, even if I'm giving you the stern news. And I absolutely adore each and every one of you. So thank you. Elijah Rock is a traditional spiritual that starts off hauntingly, but then tells an intriguing tale of a hero, Elijah. He truly lived the unimaginable.
Thank you.
song requires just a little bit of setup, so talk amongst yourselves for a second. I promise to let you know when we're ready.
Wanna go? Let's go where the other side.
since sixth grade. She's taught me a lot.
I grew up learning songs. And this painting's taught me a lot. Don't give up. Leave your dreams on. Never forget that you are the only one who controls your own life. I have been in choir since sixth grade. I know I already said that, but I'm going on to a new chapter in high school. And that's going to be a really big chapter, and I'm still glad Miss Cunnington's going to still be in choir. But I just want to give a really big thanks to Miss Cunnington and all of us here. Really enjoy your work you put in with us and all the time you take with us. And we just want to know that we really love you and we're glad that you're our choir teacher. We really, really, really hope you know that you are loved and you are perfect the way you are. Don't let anyone else tell you different. And I just want to know that you, Miss Cunnington, you feel like my second mother.